This is what happens when you hear things. Sound waves enter the ear canal, which makes them smaller and moves them along to the eardrum. The eardrum vibrates, which moves tiny bones in the middle ear. The bones pound on the seashell-shaped inner ear. Here, sound travels as waves in a fluid. The waves hit tiny hairs, which send signals to the brain.